Bill is only 12 years old, but under new laws of social care is able to live independently, with the help of several carers who visit throughout the day.
I get really stressed when people tell me what to do. Like, if someone tells me that I've got to eat something that I don't want to eat, I get really stressed out of that. When I have to go to bed.
He's a good girl. He's a good girl. He's a good girl. He's a good girl. I stole this dog. He's a good girl.
Obviously, he does show violent tendencies during playtime, and his lack of focus is also an issue. But we are currently in talks at the moment to see if he can't be helped by some experimental drug treatment.
Has science gone too far?
With the care system now operating under extreme pressure, new pharmaceuticals have recently been permitted for widespread use across the UK to encourage more manageable lifestyles.
So, when I get stressed, I usually make pictures, and I like to make music. I'm really into music, so I'm probably going to be a musician when I'm older. My parents died 2 months after I was born. They never found my dad. They found my mum in a septic tank. They said she was covered in dirt.
Only really eats peanut butter, a banana and ham sandwiches with the crust cut off. He doesn't eat anything apart from that. I've been trying to get him to eat different foods, but he often reacts very poorly. He would just starve himself.
Warning: do not consume if you are pregnant, prone to heart disease, or allergic to seafood.
Come on. That'll make him a different kind of sandwich. I've stopped making his favourite kind of sandwich, and I've made my own special dish. It's a mayonnaise on bread. And you might laugh at it, but he really likes it. He really loves it. I mean, he can't get enough of it.